first. It's a actual drive without the roof on. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Roof off. Door open. So nothing else, nothing, just go around bolt to it. Carly and Fabio will drive it in. Yeah, it doesn't, that's not a big one, but that is there, but nice to get it done. So we're going to get back on the drive before we can have the measure.
Yeah, I really want to get a rebuild catch
up. Oh, yeah, do it. Just to re-put these on with our double back tape.
Oh, yeah.
ECU was, and when we took out that ECU off, there was a bad bolt in there, I can't get it.
Right. What I'm going to do is just do that.
Yep.
And I'll pop it up for a
minute. Oh, yeah, that's, I don't like that at all. Yeah. And it's touching here a little bit, and that's okay.
Right.
But, you know, just for reference, and just peel this off and it screws up all underneath here. That whole thing comes off, just put the battery on that on that on here inside. Looks bloody good, huh? Morning, ma'am. How are you? Well, how old is that? He's practicing for me. Just made a skeleton. know, there's a couple of clips of the suspension. I just think it's going to be dry. Yeah. Yeah.
Dry.
I know. So I made a bag, got a proper bag to put this into when I take it off at home. Still good, huh?
I mean, probably do it by time.
I think why don't we do it, yeah. Just do the whole thing. I guarantee you'll figure out how to fix the rat. I've been up there. What I did, I started the rubber in behind, and then I took all the rubber out yesterday.
I haven't even used the fucking hockey
before. No, it hasn't. It doesn't much. It doesn't. We've done 6,000 kilometers now.
What's that?
Oh, I'm just... Because, I mean, again, too, it's in a very super hot environment. It's not in a natural environment. So, like, you would think that maybe it might... Oh yeah, this is your little block.
I just put them all the time so that's the one to bring from the block and stuff.
Yeah, just a general line. I might be hard to get out, Taz. I just have to see if you're the guy behind me.
Okay, what should I do?
Thank you.
I don't need help. Okay, it's good. No.
Busy getting in and out of here.